Hi, I'm Linda Evans, and I'm thrilled you decided to send for the Crystallite body workout. You know, the most important thing about getting into shape or staying in shape is that you develop a positive self-image. So be positive and think positive thoughts as you join me and my fitness instructor. Bob is going to count the beat as you and I do the Crystallite body workout together. As we begin our workout, I want you to stand with your feet slightly apart, knees relaxed. Concentrate on tucking your hips, holding your shoulders back and down, and stand tall, straightening your spine and neck. Now clear your mind, visualize your goals, and most of all, believe in yourself. Are you ready, Bob?
I'm ready.
Let's begin with our warm-up. Feet a little more than shoulder-width apart, shoulders back, buttocks tight, stomach in. As you do these exercises, remember to ease into a stretch. Don't force or strain your muscles.
Starting with head rolls. Chin forward to your chest. Head center and drop it back. Center and drop it front. Center and back. And center and front. Again, center and back. Center. Now right ear to shoulder. Left and up and right.
Feel a stretch in your neck and shoulders.
And left and up. Now look over right shoulder and center and left. Center. Look right.
That's good. Keep it up.
Left. Look right. Center. Look left. Shoulders up to your ears, slowly lower it down. Take it up, slowly lower it down. And up
and pull
and down. Up and down. Now shoulder rolls. Roll it back and two and again.
Keep going.
And four. Now roll them front. Ceiling stretch. Arms reach over your head, up on your toes, reach for the ceiling. Hold. And down. Arms up. Reach. And down. Now side reaching stretch. Arms over your head, reaching both arms to the right. Stretch in your side.
Don't bounce or jar the muscles.
Over left and hold. Reach them right. Hold. And over left. Hold. And up. Now for plie to stretch inner thighs. Feet 18 inches apart, toes turned out. Hands lightly on your thighs. Knees go out over your toes, keeping your back straight. And plie down and lift and down. Keep your hips tucked under and down and up. Last one, down.
You got it. Let's keep going.
Now arms out to the side, shoulder height, feet about 12 inches apart. Bending from the waist, over with flat back, stomach in. Tabletop stretch. Head looks right and hold. And looking left and hold. Now coming up, feet go out farther, 18 inches apart. Again, bending at the waist, knees relaxed. Take it over for tabletop. Look again right. Walk them out about 2 feet. Lift heels off the floor and press heels down. Lift up, press down.
Heels
and up and press down. Stretching your calves, press down. Now down on all fours for the praying position. Resting buttocks on your heels and reach forward. back and buttock. And relax.
Okay, we're off to a good start. Now is the best time to add your weights and get ready to work on your waistline. Now for the waist and abdomen, starting with leg pull-ins. Remember, do as many repetitions as is comfortable. Sit on the floor, feet together, knees bent. Keep your back straight, extend your arms directly in front of you. Pull your knees to your chest, raise your feet, and point your toes. Now extend your legs and then pull back to your chest.
Now push out, pull it in. Out, two. Keep your stomach tight. Out. Seven. Out. Eight. Out. Nine.
Don't arch your back.
Four more. Three more. Here we go. Two more. And last one. Now for the crunches. Lie on your back, hands behind your head, elbows out to the side. Legs together, hips tucked, and knees bent. Crunching toward your knees. Up and down. Two. Down.
Keep your stomach tight.
Four. Down.
Exhale.
Five more. Up. Three. And two. You're doing good. One. Now feet 18 inches apart. Toes out and keep crunching. Leg up and lift. Down. Two. Down. Three. Down. Four. Down.
Small of your back, press to the floor.
Down. Seven. Good. Eight. Two more. Last one. Left leg up and crunch it up. And lift.
Remember good form.
Up. Use your breathing. Side your thighs, lift up, two, three, four, good,
you got it,
seven, eight, very good, nine, last one, now lie back, pull your knees to your chest, relax and breathe. Right side for side crunches. Up on your elbow, body in a straight line. Your elbow will go back as your knee comes to your chest. Then your leg extends straight as your arm reaches ahead of you. Ready? Knee in, out, two, out, three. Good. Four, out, five, six. Good. Seven. And continue. Knee in and out. Two. Out. Three. Out. Four. Out. Five. Six.
Smooth and continuous.
Seven. Out. Eight. Out. Nine. Almost finished. Ten. Now onto your back for leg lift and hold. Raise your legs 90 degrees one at a time. Foot flexed. Pause and lower, right leg up and hold, slowly lower down, and left up, hold, slowly lower down, right, hold, slowly lower down, and left, hold, slowly lower down. Ready for scissors, keep your back to the floor, and open cross, three, four. Legs at a comfortable height. 9, 10.
Don't arch your back.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Good. 3, 2. Last one. Now lie back, pull your knees to your chest for an abdominal release and hold. Ready for arm over. On your back, arms above your head, head up slightly, knees bent, feet off the floor. Pull your chest to your knees as your arms arc over. Pull up and back. 2. Back. 3. Back. 4. Back. 5. Back. 6. Doing good. 7. 8. Keep breathing. 9. Last one.
Almost finished.
Ready for bicycles. Hands behind your head, opposite elbow to opposite knee. And take it. Cross. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now extend your body. Stretch your arms above your head. Stretch. And relax. And breathe. The leg work. Up on your hands and knees. Ready for leg lifts. Back straight, right leg extended back.
And up, down, up, down. 3, 4, 5, down, 6, down, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Feel the buttock muscles work.
And 8, 7, down, 6, down, 5, 4, 3. Good. 2, and 1. And now the left leg. Take it up, down, 3, 4, down, 5, 6, 7, down, 8, good, 9, 10. Again, 9, down, 8, down, 7, 6, down, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one down. Ready for leg curls, right leg extended back. Take your foot to meet your buttocks, foot in and out. 2. Drop your knee. 6. Out. 7. Out. Good. 8. Out. 9. 10. And 10 more. 9. Out. 8. Out. 7. Out. 6. Out.
Keep your hips level.
And 4. And 3. 2. 1 more. Now left leg back, left foot curls in and out. 2, out. 3, out.
Control it.
Out. 5, out. 6, good. 7, out. 8, out. 9, drop your knee. 10, more and out. 9, out. 8, out. 7. Stomach for leg curl with crossover. Chin resting on hands. Right ankle over left. Curling legs to buttocks. And curl up and down and up and down. Work that left leg and down.
You're really working if you can feel the resistance.
Keep going. 6 and 7 and 8 and down and 9 and 10. Now 10 more.
Knees together.
Down and 9 and down and 8 and down. 7, 6, for leg extensions. Arms to your side. Legs extended straight up at a 90-degree angle to your body. You're going to bend your knees, drop your feet, and again straighten your legs toward the ceiling. And bend, extend. Two, extend. Bend, extend. Four, extend.
Raise and lower smoothly.
Extend. Seven. And eight. And nine. And ten. And again. Bend. Extend. Nine. And eight. Very good. Seven. Bend. Extend. Bend. Extend. And four. And three. Two more. Last one. Now for leg splits to work your inner thighs. Still on your back, legs extended 90 degrees, feet flexed, spread legs apart, together, split, together, three, together, four, together, five, squeeze, six, together, seven,
keep going,
eight, squeeze, nine, 10, and squeeze. Now sit up, soles of your feet together, knees extended wide as possible, holding your ankles, elbows against your knees for resistance. Now squeeze knees together and press knees out with elbows. Ready? Squeeze in and out. Squeeze in and out. Feel it now. In. Press out. And four. And out. And in. And out.
Resist coming in. And buttocks. Ready for hip thrust. Onto your back, knees bent, legs and feet together. Hands are behind your head, hips are off the floor. Buttocks squeeze together as you thrust hips up
and up and up and four and five and six. Little movements. And nine and ten. Legs 18 inches apart. Keep thrusting. And two and three. Four and five, small controlled movements, eight and nine and ten. Keep feet apart, but squeeze your knees together. And keep thrusting up, two and three, four.
Squeeze your knees tight.
Seven, eight, nine, ten. Knees apart again, feet turned out. And one, two, three, and four, five, six.
Almost through.
And nine, and ten. Now roll onto your stomach, hands under your thighs. Raise legs behind you for flutter kicks. And ready? Kick one, and two, and three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And kick two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Now for scissors. And cross, 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 five, six, cross, cross, nine, ten. Again, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Now up onto your knees, hands aside, body straight. You're going to tilt pelvis forward, squeeze your buttocks, and release. Squeeze, release, squeeze, release.
Don't arch your back.
Just release from the squeeze. Five, release. Six, release. Seven, and eight, release. Nine, one more. Ten, release. Now over on your hands and knees, ready for hydrants. Right leg, up, down, up, and up, and up, down, up. Keep your body tight. Don't throw your leg. Up, and up. Left leg up, and up. And three, four, and five, and up, and eight, and nine, and ten. Ready? ready for hydrant kicks. Right knee up, foot out and in. And two, in. Three, and in. And four, and in. Very good. Five, and in. Six, keep going now. And seven, and eight, and in, and nine. Last one, in and down. Left leg up and out and in and out, in, out, in, and four, and five, and six, and in, seven, eight, and nine,
last one,
in and down.
And now into the praying position and stretch out. As we perform standing exercises, remember proper posture. Pelvis tucked, back straight, head up. Let's begin with back exercises.
Feet together for straight leg deadlifts. Fingers interlocked, bend forward, hands go toward the floor. Then straighten up, squeezing buttocks tight, pushing pelvis front. Ready, take it over, squeeze up, two, squeeze up, three, squeeze up, four, squeeze up, and five, and squeeze, six, and squeeze, seven, and squeeze, yeah, eight, and squeeze, nine, and squeeze,
last one.
Feet apart for lateral pull. Arms extended over your head, wrists crossed, and pull elbows out to the sides, slightly below shoulder height. Now cross, pull, cross, pull.
If you're not using
three,
weight, make fists with your hands
four,
as you pull.
Five. Keep breathing. Six. Seven. Yeah. Eight. Nine. And ten. Ready for lateral squeeze. Arms overhead, wrists crossed. Squeezing elbows down into your side. Ready? Arms, take it up. Squeeze down and hold and squeeze. Up, squeeze, down and hold. Squeeze. Three, squeeze, down and hold.
Maintain the tension in your back.
Four, squeeze, down and squeeze. Last one, down and hold. Now for shrugs. Feet apart, shoulders back, arms to the rear, shoulder blades pulled together. Shrug your shoulders up to your ears and down. And two and down. Up and down. You've got it. Four, down. Five, down. Isn't this easy? Six, down. Seven, down. Eight, down. Nine, down.
Last one.
And down. Now for bent lateral raises. Bend over at the waist, flat back, crossing elbows in front and lifting elbows high and back. Take it low and up, two, and up, three, up, four, elbows high, five, up,
that's good. Now for the shoulder exercises. Deep shoulders, press down.
Starting with the side raise. Cross wrists in front and lift arms to the side, shoulder height. Back of wrists leading, fingers down. And cross in front, then out. Cross, out, three, four, that's it, five, six, seven, out, eight, out, nine, and front raise. Wrist flexed with back of wrists leading. Arms are raised straight front, one at a time to shoulder height. Ready, take it. Right, up, left, up, right, up.
Notice
left,
the tension
up,
created
right,
by flexing
up,
your wrists.
Up, right,
be sure to do
up,
this if you're
left,
not using
up,
weights.
Keep your shoulders down. Right, left, right. Side, shoulder height. Ready? Circle. Front. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Keep
nine,
it up.
10. Back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now exercises for your chest. Beginning with flex isolations. Arms at eye level. Fists clenched, squeeze your arms as if hugging, and open.
Cross, open, cross, open, cross, open. 4, open, 5, open, 6, open, 7, good, open, 8, open, 9, open, 10. Now arms front, chest level. Together. First set will be low to waist height. Ready? Halfway up and down. 2 and down. 3 down. Four, down. Five, down. Good. Six, down. Seven, down. Now waist to shoulder and up, down, and up, down. Arms down by your side, ready for full curl. Low to shoulder. Take it up and down. Two, down, and three, down. Four, down, five, down, and six, down. Last one, and down.
We're almost through. Now let's get ready for the cool down. At this point, you may want to remove your ankle and wrist weights. From the standing position, slowly roll your upper body forward, one vertebra at a time. Stretching your back, hands going to the floor. Now walk your hands out about 2 feet, ready for calf stretches. Raise heels and lower.
Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, and down, up, down, head down, relax your neck, eight, down, nine, down, last one. Now with heels down, press your buttocks back, stretching arms, back, and hamstrings, and press.
Think good form.
Small little presses. Release and press. Feel the stretch. Walk hands back to your feet. Bend your knees. Drop your head and roll up slowly. Arms go above your head for side reaches. Reach both arms right. Hold. Left. Hold. Right.
Hold them out.
Left and hold. Now up for ceiling stretch. On your toes, arms reach high. Stretch. And lower. And again, stretch. And lower. Now for shoulder shrugs. Lift shoulders to ears. Hold, slowly press down, and up, and slowly press down.
Take it slow and easy.
Now shoulder roll. Roll slowly forward, around and again, and back, around and again.
We want your heart rate to return to normal.
And finally, head roll. Look over your right shoulder, front, and over left shoulder and center, again right and center, and left and center. Tilt right ear to shoulder, up and left ear over, up, right ear again, and up, left, hold, and up. Chin forward to your chest, and up, and drop it back, and up, and forward, and up, very good, and back, and up.
Take a deep breath, hold, and let it out. Now that's your workout.